Yeah, gotcha. That was the first year that I started. And then, so in part of getting speakers is they run an audition night, which is open mic. And it was really fantastic to turn up. There was about eight people that I knew that put their hands up to run the open mic. And what was really exciting was, because it's at a pub, and so it's always at a pub, this was one over near at AMU, was all the speakers come in and then they've gone, "Is this even like here? Or is it in a room that's closed off?" And God, it's called open mic. It's like open for the world. So there's an area cut off from every, like, sort of like where we can
see. No,
but anybody, else. Yeah, so there's an area with our special seats, but then anybody else can sort of join in and listen and participate as well. So it really just has to get up and have to do a 3-minute pitch on what their brilliant idea is. Very exciting. So
we've got any questions here now about whether or not we get through to...
So now that will be over the next couple of weeks. They will have a plan that by the end of this month they'll have their speakers picked. And then they go through a speakers coaching. Dan's going to be one of the speakers coaches, so he's one of the volunteers for the year as a speaker coach. So you go through speaker coaching for about 2 months before the conference. So you have coaches that coach you on being able to speak to an audience, and then Dan's more about getting the speech all in line as well, which is really exciting. So if anyone has any questions about, you know, if you ever think, I think I want to do a TEDx or I'd like to do a speech or something, just give me some questions. Okay, yeah.